Good day, BPI traders. My name is Thomas Wong, consumer analyst for BPI Trade, and I'm here to talk about a recently published company update on Century Pacific Foods. Now, we would like to reiterate our buy recommendation on Century Pacific Foods with a price target of 20 pesos per share. We believe that the margin expansion exhibited in 1H14 will continue in the future. In fact, the GPM of Century Pacific Foods has increased almost 10 percentage points since its level in FY13. This is sustainable, we believe, because of inventory management functions and forward contracts with commercial fishermen. Apart from those two initiatives, we also believe that the margin expansion has come from the fact that tuna export business has contributed lower versus historical averages. It now contributes only 90% as of 1H14, increasing its margins due to the branded foods business. Century Pacific Foods also recently incorporated a new wholly owned subsidiary, All Forward Warehousing. Now, this new subsidiary will take care of all of the operations, the management of all of the warehouses of Century Pacific Foods. And this is in preparation of possible GSP Plus accreditation for the Philippines by the EU. Now, GSP Plus accreditation basically means that all exported food from the Philippines to EU, when it comes to tuna, will have zero tax. So this is positive for the tuna export business, Century Pacific Foods, but we are still awaiting accreditation. So we would like to reiterate our buy recommendation to Century Pacific Foods with a price target of 20 pesos per share. If you'd like to read more of our research and the company update that I just mentioned, you can access our research reports at www.bpitrade.com. Please follow us on Twitter and Facebook for more updates. Once again, this is Thomas Fong, consumer analyst for BPI Trade.